withdraw and deposit my cash. You can only deposit 30 bills at one time, but you can finish one transaction and then take your card out and then go back again and do another 30. So that's what I did the second time. So you don't have to change your need to change to a different machine. You can do use the same machine, but take your card out and then do it again the next time. 30 minutes, it only take 30 bills at one time. Hope it helps.